Laying down, you lay down next to them. It's almost like a big giant body pillow. So there is Tully in the largest dog category. How much does Tully weigh, by the way? Do you know? We don't know. Tully doesn't like to get on the scale. I don't blame Tully.
Tully doesn't want to tell anybody anything.
Tully doesn't tell anybody anything. And there goes Tully. So I think we only had two for our largest dog category. Our judges will be making their decisions.